Another garden video. So today we're going to be harvesting some lettuce, and we're doing the first harvest of spinach as well. Right here you can see the lettuce is starting to wilt a bit, and that's basically because lettuce is not a plant designed for the heat. And it's May right now. Out of lettuce before we started harvesting this. I have been wolfing it down. I really like it.
Hey, Chase, did your grapes grow yet?
Huh?
Did your grapes grow?
Oh, I actually need to check on the vines. I need to check on them. Well, I did have to move one of the vines. The other vine was hopeless, so it's dead. Oh, no. Careful there. I almost, like, ripped that thing out of the ground. Took me a while to figure it out.
You popped it. Sounds like North Carolina, it sounds like it would be cold, but no, it's pretty hot.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it'd be cool to, like, more cool.
I've lived here my whole life.
Have you ever been to Wilmington?
I actually have picked off a few spinach leaves and eaten them. Yeah, I haven't actually, like, got a harvest of them yet. I don't think we're gonna get as much spinach as we did lettuce. We might get as many leaves, it just won't acquaint to as much, because, obviously, spinach leaves are much smaller than lettuce leaves, so it doesn't look like.
It hasn't been as hot as here than Florida. It's hot in Florida.
That's really hot in Florida.
Yeah, I used to live in Florida.
Actually, probably should be.
I used to live in Florida. But I didn't live in Connecticut, but when I was born, I was in Florida. We moved from Florida to Virginia.
Yeah, we obviously have more lettuce than spinach.
So I'm kind of.
I actually just want to dig up around the carrots real quick. Just to see if they're actually good carrots. Because they're really tall. I'm not sure about those. Very easy to develop. They are developing. They're still very small. I think it was the carrots. When I bought the seed packets, they all had information, and I think it was the carrots that were the longest until they were ready to harvest.
Butterfly.
Oh, the monarch butterfly.
The monarch.
It's an orange butterfly. Where did these rocks come from?
I don't know, but I can take them and store them in the yard out back of it.
Alright, so one final thing for this video. I'll just want to show you. Oh my, it hasn't grown up at all. It's like,
let's go check on the other one.
The other one is dead.
Follow it before it dies. To fill it up.
Probably need water, won't it?
Probably water. Okay, I got some full water in here.
Not the wrong way. Here. Yeah, that's a little bit. Okay.
Yeah, but it's still deep. So I found a frog. I want to hold it.
There's been a lot of frogs.
Wait, is there like a lot of frogs in your backyard now?
Yeah.
I was there. There's frogs in my backyard, there's like none. Hey, don't break it down by watering it. It's too much pressure.
Probably being there is I'm afraid some of the glass is absorbing.
Time to end the video. Want them to see you watering the garden.
Mm-hmm. That radish looks, oh dang, that's a big radish. I'll probably pull that soon. These two radishes, I'm not too sure, because like, I think they're radishes. I'm not even sure if they're radishes. They might just be weeds. I think they're radishes, but like, they're not growing tall. That's the basil that we put in recently. I tried to get it on camera, but I was recording it with my phone and ran out of storage halfway through the recording, so sorry about that. But that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!